Hello friends, let's learn the differences between spermatogenesis and oogenesis. Spermatogenesis. It is a continuous process from puberty to death. It is absent before puberty. Per ejaculation, 200 to 300 million sperms are released. One primary spermatocyte forms two equal secondary spermatocytes by meiosis I. Four equal sized gametes are formed from secondary spermatocyte. Oogenesis. It is a cyclic process from puberty to menopause. It starts before puberty in intrauterine life. During entire reproductive life, 400 to 500 mature ova are released. One primary oocyte forms one secondary oocyte and a polar body. One large ovum and two small polar bodies are formed as a result of oogenesis. Have a glance at these pictures. For more information on oogenesis and spermatogenesis, click on the link in description box. If you like this video, make sure to subscribe our channel for more. Thank you.